last Saturday was Small Business Saturday, and it's a good chance to focus on all the good that local businesses do for our community. Not just that they provide local jobs, but often the way they get people together, whether that's local pubs or cafes or shops. So I encourage you in the run-up to Christmas this year to